beating Jacksonville State this weekend riled up fans.